Foster, guys, and I love you. Germany has been amazing, amazing to me, and we're going to be hanging out over here a lot, okay? You guys have been so amazing. You come up to me after the show, and you give me hugs, and you tell me how much you love me. So, yes, I love Germany. I'm a fan of you guys. So, thank you so much for supporting me and supporting my new record. Thank you.
How does it feel to be on a tour in Europe? Because there was another band from the US, the rock band Kansas, that canceled their performance here in Winterbach caused by a terror warning of the US Department.
I know, and people yeah. just, and I'm American and I'm here, huh? Yeah, I know. why didn't I cancel? Because I said I was gonna be here, and I figured I would be safe. And I just prayed and just believed God that I'll be safe, and I didn't want to let anyone down.
Making music with stars such as Rihanna, Anastasia, or Celine Dion must be very exciting. Please tell us about your experiences with them.
Yeah, I'm a professional background singer, so I sing all over the place with different people. So I've been very fortunate and very blessed to be able to share the stage with some great American artists like Jennifer Hudson, Robin Thicke, like of course Anastasia and Rihanna, Beyonce. Jessica Simpson, I've had a really, really great career, and it's been amazing, and it's been a learning experience, and the whole point of me doing it was so that I could learn a lot about being an artist, learning the do's and don'ts of artistry. So that's really been like a teaching thing, learning thing, just education all around. It's been fun.
What was your favorite personal moment in your career?
I have so many. I have so many that are favorites, but probably my experiences with Anastasia are probably the most... my most favorite moments. She's been amazing, and I think more than anything, her fans are amazing. Because I've been with other artists and worked with other artists, but no other fan base has really taken me in like Anastasia's fans. Her family, they're amazing. They're the ones that buy my first record, and they're the ones that text me and tweet and say, Didi, please keep going, make another record. And so they've been, I think that was my favorite thing, just really being able to develop a relationship and